Alright, yo fellow gamers, my name is Momojin. Let's earth these boys up with some Sona. Right, tryhard Sona, the most boring ultra rapid fire champion you can use. Because this is what you pretty much do. This is what you pretty much do, boys. Oh wait, the range, what the hell? That's what you pretty much do. Okay boys, come get ready. This is why I warded it. Help! Oh nice Zed, you got the dragon and him. Alright, finally you made a good hook. Except that Sona freaking flashback into your hook. So I got no idea what she was doing. Yay! Right, you know, I'll just stick to Zed, you know, just make it even more broken than it already is. Go! Oops! What a shitty hook. I mean, what shitty hook? Shitty freaking... Wow. Please, you just save... Zed saved your life and you do that to him.
How very appropriate.
Woo! So basically you just rotate between all songs. And this champion has the highest URF win rate. Lethal. Is it warded here? Oh shit, I kinda knew what's warded. I wanted to flash it out. Oops. Oops. No, it was a fake. Things OP. Look, they keep removing it. And then by the time it's removed, it's on freaking cooldown. No, a male fight though. Woo! Ah, get out of there! No! they actually sticking already? Ooh, that's bad. Whoa! No! Shit! Oh, come on! Oh, I didn't know my flash. Nice, Galio. I guess. Put this down. Okay, where is Melf fight? Okay, there's war there. Let's just push then, because we are tryhards right now. Screw Blitz, man. I don't trust this pup. I don't trust this pup at all. What is this Blitz doing? Oh, come heal. I ended up just purely supporting and not doing any offensive Sona at all. Life. How ironic it is that I can never run away from my role as a support, even in URF. Poor guy, running away.
The rat is running.
Oh. How are they doing that? Look at that! Look at that shit! Can the guy even die? Yeah, that's